special mission unit was sent here to rescue hostages upon a request from...
Kazama, if you don't want the hostage killed, you should keep quiet.
Guy, the stealth bomber is in the back of this factory.
Okay, Spartan, hang in there just a while longer.
I see there's a welcoming committee out for me. I see there's a welcoming committee out for me. see there's a welcoming committee out for me.
Fool! Almond's already been taken away!
Well, then all I need to do is let you tell me where he is.
Let's go.
President Allman, it's nice to see you're safe.
Thank you. I'm glad to see you made it safely. Now it's time for you to die.
The president is an important guest for us too, you know. I can't let him go.
That makes me want to get him back even more.
Thank you.
to death with these flames. How do you want it done, rare or medium?
Sorry, I don't like roast pork.
I'll burn you to death with these flames. How do you want it done, rare or medium?
Sorry, I don't like roast pork.
I'll burn you to death with these flames. How do you want it done, rare or medium?
Sorry, I don't like roast pork.
Thank you.
I'll burn you to death with these flames. How do you want it done? Rare or medium?
Sorry, I don't like roast pork.
Trigger!
This river's gonna turn red with your blood.
How interesting, but it's going to be your blood, not mine.
Kiss!
You're some weirdo naming your helicopter. You're some weirdo naming your helicopter.
Gai Kazama, how dare you kill these precious men who I've trained?
Well, Colonel, you haven't done a very good job of training them.
Gai Kazama, how dare you kill these precious men whom I've trained?
Well, Colonel, you haven't done a very good job of training them.
I'm sorry. so you're blocking the traffic.
Hee-hee! Guy, I'm gonna destroy you!
Thank you. You're not going any further without defeating me.
Sorry, but ladies first doesn't apply on a battlefield.
I guess those three were no match for you. Let me be your opponent now.
Mr. Lee, this tower is beginning to look like your tombstone.
Thank you.
I guess you're what they call an uninvited guest.
So what are you gonna do with me?
I'll throw you into the sea after I get you. Show me some fancy action here. The damages on this ship and the weapons aboard will come to $1 billion.
People will hate you, Steve, if you're too stingy.
You've shown me some fancy action here. The damages on this ship and the weapons aboard will come to $1 billion.
People will hate you, Steve, if you're too stingy. The
You've shown me some fancy action here. The damages on this ship and the weapons aboard will come to $1 billion.
People will hate you, Steve, if you're too stingy.
Time no see.
Is it you, Dark? You're still alive?
Dr. Garcia brought me back to life. You won't get me that easily this time, Guy Kazama. Eureka!
Thank you.
the infiltrator? I haven't had a visitor in a long time.
I don't need your hospitality. Just let me pass. I'm in a kind of a hurry.
Don't say that. Here, take this.
In the water. Something just grazed past my knee.
I'm sorry.
So we meet finally, Dr. Garcia.
Guy Kazama, you have foiled every one of my ambitions. You're going to have to pay for this.
Why would a hireling soldier like you run such a risk to torment me like this? Why?
Garcia, nobody can hire my feelings.
Why would a hireling soldier like you run such a risk to torment me like this? Why?
Garcia, nobody can hire my feelings.
Soldier like you run such a risk to torment me like this. Why?
Garcia, nobody can hire my feelings.
Soldier like you run such a risk to torment me like this. Why?
Garcia, nobody can hire my feelings. A fear of 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 a fear of